and welcome to Storyboard That. My name is Liane, and today I'm going to show you how to copy an activity from our teacher resources to use with your students. I am on my teacher dashboard, and I'm going to scroll down here to where the teacher resources are. Storyboard That has over 2,000 resources for teachers. Our comprehensive lesson plans are designed to be a simple one-step prep for teachers to save time and energy, all while engaging your students. You can use this handy search tool to search for something specific, or you can browse our main teacher resources page by clicking here. This will take us to our main page where we have our template collections, featured resources, and below that, all of our resources divided by grade and subject. Let's say I am a middle school English teacher. I can click here to view all the many novel studies that we have, as well as lesson plans on historical fiction, short stories. The list goes on and on. Let's say I am teaching a book called Ghost to my students. I can look and see if we have it. It is in alphabetical order. You can see that in our lesson plans, we give a little blurb at the top, as well as a full summary of the story. This does contain spoilers. We provide essential questions, and behind each of these pictures is an activity that you can use with your students. Let's say you want your students to do a character study. Our example is given first. This shows what a student storyboard could look like. The activity overview tells a little bit about doing a character study. We provide student instructions, as well as the Common Core standards, and a template for students to start with. When you find an activity that you like, you can simply click Copy Activity, and now it is going to be brought into your teacher dashboard for you to use as you wish. Every lesson is completely customizable. We provide the instructions and the template and the example and even a rubric to assist with grading. However, you can take what you like and take out what you don't. If you want your students to see the example, you do need to click this button, Show This to My Students. If you want to change the title of the lesson, you can click here to change it. If you want to change the instructions, you can click here to change that. The template can be changed or edited, or you can add more templates. You can add as many templates as you wish to differentiate for your students. And finally, with the rubric, you may update the rubric as well by clicking here. You could either take it out by removing this link or pasting in a new one using Quick Rubric. To give it to your class, you simply click this button. You can also share it to your Google Classroom here. If I want to pre-plan, I could always hide this assignment from my students and only show it when I'm ready. And that is how you copy an activity in Storyboard That. Happy storyboarding!